Bye, Eric.
Alright, let's see how the day is gonna go. You want to come bring me myself? Jet lag headache. Thank you. Thank you. Trying to do it the wrong way. Thank you. how to tie it, untie it down there, y'all would be plucked out of the job. Just kidding. I don't want to carry all that shit to you. Are you ready? Watch this. Watch out.
Can we get his rope clear?
I barely tugged it, and it went all the way up. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's why I was getting upset the other day, yesterday.
Yeah.
I was like, don't fucking do that. Thank you.
hope so.
I looked up and it said, whoa. So I looked up.
Well, I said, whoa, because I almost fell.
Oh.
Because that rope. I was like, whoa.
So, it's a good thing I looked up and you fell.
No, almost. No, it was going to.
Next time I'll just ignore your cries.
Next time, just make me fall and then see how pissed I get.
I'll just ignore it. Why are you gone, bro?
I didn't know. And when I nail you with a stud, I'll be like,
you remember that now?
Yeah.
Pow!
I got Sean real good a few times, but poor bad.
You don't be awesome. That'll make that type of shit will probably make me quit. Just talk to me. Okay, Mom?
Ready on the rope?
Oh, good.
Is it a slip knot?
Yeah.
Ready? Ah, you fucker.
job, Bubba.
Try to.
You just want me to swing this to you?
Yeah, that'll work. Maybe. Oh, that stub. My resting stub. Yeah. Think if I tip tie it, you two could pull it? This whole piece?
I am lucky.
I could run it through this crotch and tie it to this right side. And then what I could do is I could face it like right here. But it's gonna be tip heavy. You'd have to pull it really hard and fast. But I could face it so it starts to fall that way.
I don't know, man.
Yeah?
It might get hung up in that line because all that back weight on the underneath took it long over there.
That's kind of what I was worried about.
Like, if it gets hung up on that line, you'd have to reach down there and pull it up off.
Yeah.
We wouldn't be able to pull it without the engine on that line too far.
Alright, I'm gonna have to just salvage it.
Okay. Sorry, man.
It's all good.
I mean, we could try it, but it's...
I'd rather not fail.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hope someone that knew what they were doing was doing this work. It wouldn't be a good idea not to.
extended me the yank on that so much.
No, you needed to. I left a lot of holding wood so it wouldn't fall back on us. And then I was going to help pull it, and then you had already taken it, so I was like, well, okay. Definitely pulled that one over, though. No problem. I'm thinking we'll send that top, once I get this out of the way, send it right in that corner. That way I don't have to go up and try to rig this shit. I'm just hoping the wind plays in our favor. Oh. There you go. Yeah. Thank you.
I wish I would have recorded that.
I think I did. We'll see. Did you happen to check the angle at all when you set it down, or did you just set it down?
It should be pointing at it.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It looks like it is.
It is. It didn't get the very tops, but it's getting where you're working.
Okay, cool. Yeah, that's perfect. Thanks.
Yeah. Because I didn't know how to adjust it, so I didn't fuck with it.
Cool. I was just curious. Yep. I wasn't sure if you had, like, looked or anything.
I did look.
I'm not too vital, but... Ready on the rope? This one, I'm going to fail towards that cherry. You're just going to hold it so it works that way, and then breaks off, Dick. Nice. You're getting that one down. Oh. There we go. Thank you. Oh, that sucks. We'll be alright, though.
Good work, guys. I'm tired.
We're getting there, huh? Yeah, that wind's in our favor, hardcore. Go, Eric. Oh, dude, you had it. you're always tired, dude. I see you pick up shit, put it down so much. It's like, dude, you could have been half as tired if you didn't do that much.
Just up the top end, walk it up, get it on your shoulder.
Yeah, stand it tall. And then just put your shoulder in the middle. And then roll it right onto your shit. You know what I mean? You're going to have to pick it up a little. But... there you go. This one I'll just hinge down that way, and then it should just swing right over and do the same thing. Sucks. I'd rather just walk up this, but if I swing out, this is longer. Yeah, there's like 5 pieces over there.
There's a fence right there, so if you walk around, but when there's a walkway right there. Tied up, so if you need it, let me know before you.
Okay.
I figure you're just gonna throw it out, but.
really like this pulley too. Because then I can do this. Rope out.
Well, it's exactly what we wanted.
Yeah.
That pole.
It's gotta be like right on the corner. This would be fun.
Are we good on the akimbo?
Yeah.
So, you were gonna show me
close is my back to those lines? 5 feet? 10 feet?
Maybe 5. Whatever you do, don't swing stuff behind you.
Yeah. Tricky getting over this. At least with this setup I'm doing.
Yeah, that sucks, dude. I'm sorry.
It's all good. That's what I get. I should have left it up there and switched sides and went up. Man, that's awkward as fuck. So I'm gonna point it right there, but I want you guys to stay there, okay?
Thank you.
here still, right?
No, you're good. Just gonna mess up the camera, okay?
Oh, thanks. Did it get close? Kinda, huh?
I'm gonna rope here.
Did that hit the log?
No.
That was off.
Oh well.